Well, my name is Maverick, and this is Jackass.
Yep, this is what Jackass is it, looks like.
Is this stump pole?
Oh, I guess we're Cody. They literally just entered that without my input. So.
Okay, we are now Cody.
Who the fuck cheat on me?
What?
You heard me.
I don't know if I did hear you.
I can't hear shit.
That's because it's turned down really low so it doesn't get picked up on the microphone.
Yeah, that's
oh, there's a loading screen between questions. Ain't that gonna be good?
Bean counters.
Bean counters!
I think it's bean counters.
Aardvarks. Double A aardvarks. So you're
going with A, huh? We tried to play this game on the channel once before.
Let's see how smart this Cody fella is.
We tried to play this once on the channel before, but the PC version, but who knew a program for Windows 95 wouldn't run on a Windows 8 computer?
Yep. I went home and tried to launch it on my Windows 10 computer. Compatibility mode. I even tried to fucking download something that exclusively played that game, and it didn't work.
Wow.
Reese's Pieces.
No, man, it's Junior Mints.
Fuck, this is retarded, man.
Well, it's only the second question. It's only worth $200.
Remember what the inside of the case says? Because I don't. Now you could be the genius that blew the easy question. With Regis sitting there, looking at you as money rains around him.
That's just his life.
I can't wait till we hit the $1 million question. It's just like... If a pencil is...
What's the first letter of the alphabet?
If a pencil is a number one pencil, calculate the mass of the sun.
Don't mess with Rhode Island. I love how easy this is for the first, like, three questions.
The Dr. Pepper can is red. Calculate the mass of the sun.
And then it's just four really big words.
Drape.
No, it's a knot. It's a gaggle.
Yeah, it was just
a gaggle
of
fish.
A gaggle.
It's gotta be a gaggle.
It's a babble fish.
It's a gaggle of babble fish?
It's a flock of meese.
So,
perfect.
So much of this game is just like super compressed.
What do you mean?
Like, when the question...
What if this game isn't super compressed?
And this is just how life is?
This game is making me super depressed.
You mean like A?
Cheerios!
You sure it's not Raisin Bran?
No, it's
Are you sure it's not life?
What the fuck is Corn Chex?
It's like regular Chex, but made of corn.
I don't know what Chex is.
Really?
Cereal.
You got it. Clearly.
I can't remember if we have Chex here in Canada.
I've never heard or seen Chex.
Have you heard of Crunch Berries? Really? It's a Captain Crunch brand, one that's exclusive to America.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's probably why.
They have four different kinds down there.
What the fuck?
And we only have the one.
At least I know what Fruity Pebbles are.
I think they used to sell them in Canada a long time ago. And then they're like, nah, Canadians, they don't want them anymore.
And then they made something really similar to the blueberry.
What is Verichel? Goddamn.
The chicken pox virus.
Do you people actually know?
I have no idea. Do you know?
I believe it's a type of pasta.
I don't. Oh fuck. Do we have to use a lifeline?
Do it.
Fuck's sake. 50-50, phone a friend or crowd.
50-50,
yeah,
because I'm 50-50. Pretty sure it's possible.
Oh, fuck. What's happening? Okay,
hit R1,
give me...
And then hit square.
Oh my god, that's an exploit. We can just hit R1 a bunch of times to give more time on the clock.
I'm like 90% sure it's possible. But if it gives us aim, yeah, it's possible.
Okay, if we lose here, and it's actually the chickenpox virus...
What?
This can's dripping condensation.
No, how can you handle it?
Alright, let's see what the correct answer is. Can it just tell us we're wrong already? Thank you.
Hey, look, it is the chickenpox virus. Wow. 1,000.
Way to go, Cody.
I didn't know Regis was handing out his own money for this.
That makes the host a totally different, like, that makes the show totally different, doesn't it? Yeah, it's like, the smarter you are, the more of the host's money you win.
Why would anyone want to be a host of this show?
Because you're like Regis, you have money just constantly raining down, and you don't care anymore.
Wouldn't it be called Who Wants to Rob a Millionaire?
I guess.
It's fine.
Tonight's
fuck
leaderboard.
Cody's retired, man.
I know.
My mom just fucking texted me from the street home.
Okay.
They still can't. Fuck off. I'm not coming home for that.
So, X.
My dad bought a new printer and he doesn't know how to work it because he can't read the fucking book for some reason.
Okay.
There you go.
So, we have no name this time because X is not the choose letter button.
Oh.
It's the move on to the next screen button.
Oh, there you go.
Fantastic.
We are the letter T.
It's Bogart, isn't it?
Probably. I actually don't know this.
Oh, fuck. I figured
just
you...
Just go Bogart.
I figured you would know of us. I don't know why I figured that.
Well, I did like this movie, but I don't remember no one's name. I can tell you what happened, but I couldn't tell you what the fuck their names are.
I remember that there was a plane. It was in black and white.
Planes, trains, and automobiles. I remember John Candy. And...
I don't know where my phone went, but whatever.
It was filmed before color was invented.
What?
It was filmed back when everything was in gray. Before the great color nukes of, like, Infinity 72.
What article of clothing best describes a Pashmina?
A Pashmina. It's a fucking scarf.
Is it?
Yes.
How the fuck do you know that?
How do you not know how to say the word Pashmina?
I also have another question for you. Have you ever watched Hamtaro?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, well that's why you don't know.
We've solved the mystery.
I didn't even remember that's where I knew it from. I just knew the word.
Hamtaro's girlfriend, I believe. Can't be 100% certain, because that is old as fuck.
Do they still make Hamtaro episodes?
Nope.
How awful.
It's 5.
That shit ended a million years ago.
It's 5?
It's 5.
This is a retarded question. You said it's 5 before I actually read it, and then I did.
A square-based pyramid, yeah.
Hey, my phone!
That, you had to get Ryan to answer it?
I didn't read the question.
Clearly.
For some reason, I read the answers first.
Why, though?
I don't know.
That's how you fail multiple-choice tests.
It could be because of... Of that test, like, it could have something to do with that test I took today.
Sure, Ray Leonard.
I don't know any of these
Ray
people
Parker Jr.
for Ray Romano.
Why, you don't know Ray Parker Jr.?
You don't know Ray Liotta? Neither do I.
Ray Parker Jr. made the Ghostbusters theme song. Okay. I don't know why he's on this list. That's literally the only thing he's known for.
Regis is probably saying a bunch of stuff that's supposedly sassy, but... We can't hear any of it.
Nah, it just sounds like...
We can distinctly tell that somebody's saying words.
That's true.
What those words are is totally up for debate.
It's like when you're in a crowded restaurant and you're trying to make out what one guy in the background is saying.
And all you hear is other people talking over it.
Yep.
I have no idea.
I'm pretty sure it's in Paris.
I am too.
I've never heard of this.
You never heard of the Louvre?
No.
I always pronounce it Louvre for some reason.
It's because it's spelled like that, and yeah. we're Canadian, / in North America.
We speak Americanese.
Actually, it's Canadies.
Canadies.
That means that we add French words every now and then.
Yeah. That's $1,000 in your pocket. It's like Chinese. It's Canadians. They speak their own fucking language. People who speak Japanese have no fucking clue.
That's very true.
It's very similar sounding, but no fucking clue, man.
Oh, that, don't even worry. Like, at school there, you gotta remember, I'm in the minority in most of my classes. So I'm surrounded by a merge. What?
Zeta.
It's Zeta.
Yeah.
Just making sure.
But you gotta remember,
can you
is
tell
that...
why?
In the bulk of my classes there, it's like, I'll have like kids over this way speaking Japanese, some back here speaking Chinese, some over here speaking Korean, somewhere over there they're speaking Mandarin. It's just like, and Mandarin and Chinese are the same thing, but
paid
they
to
sound
the order
different
of
to me.
Tea.
It's like...
yeah, we're tea.
We're apparently retarded, too. We can't get past $1,000.
God damn it. What the fuck is wrong with us?
It keeps giving us shit that's like...
Why the fuck would anyone know this? Who needs this information?
Like, some of it is... Like, I know there's questions in here that are like, my style.
Yeah.
Science. Or space. Or
And then
car.
Cody's higher up on the leaderboard than T because Cody could actually write his full name.
I'm sorry, modern games ruined me. I thought that X would be the select button on this, but it's not. It's just the I'm done, let me play button. The first question I'd like to ask you is,
what's your name? Who are we now? Let's be Q.
We could be Q. I was just going to put
Roy.
TCG. Roy?
Roy.
He's our boy.
Actually, it's like Roy, because we're playing as Roy.
What?
What?
Rick and Morty.
Oh.
Roy. God, you people are dense.
Okay. I don't get what your joke was.
Rick and Morty play life.
Check out your first question. For those who couldn't hear, Mav sadly said into a can of Pepsi with lime that Rick and Morty is his life.
The one of the only reasons I would ever consider getting VR is for the Rick and Morty VR game, where we could play Roy.
Yeah, how strong is your history knowledge?
Fairly. 19...
It's gonna be
29.
1929. No, it started in 1975.
Is that 1884 or 1929?
It's not 1884.
It's 1929 because the Great Depression... basically ended because of World War II.
I have no dates for wars. I don't give a fuck.
I just remember that World War II happened somewhere in the 1940s and the Great Depression was before that. Like, right before that.
All I knew was 1940s was when the boom babies happened.
Oh, I wonder. Dishwater blonde!
What?
That seems really oddly specific. It's white, isn't it? And that's just there to fucking throw us off?
I think
America.
Dishwater blonde.
It's red, white, and blue.
If we're wrong here, we're about to show how Canadian we are.
I'm fucking Googling dishwater blonde.
That is
correct. What the fuck is dishwater blonde?
That's what I'm Googling.
Look at him go. Look at him Google.
Dishwater blonde. Dishwater blonde images. In your pocket, and now you're just fucking. For $300, here's your next question. It's brown. It's fucking brown. Just say brown.
It's cancer. It's cancerous. It's wildly carcinogenic.
Carcinogenic. Carcinogenic.
Christnogenic?
It's wildly Christian.
Christiangenic. Christiangenic.
Oh, if we're not careful, we'll trigger the Johnny.
Oh, wow. And now, check what out your
$500. I don't know, make fun of him for getting triggered so easily and then keep going.
Yeah. Roy,
I triggered him last time we saw him by saying his last name. Remember that? A portrait that comically exaggerates a person's...
It's a fucking caricature.
I was reading it. God. I'm reading the question before the answers this time, and you're fucking berating me for that.
Because you take too long to read the question. Okay.
Are you sure it's not a landscape? You
are correct. No, it's still life.
I read everything but caricature. And I was like, where the fuck? Oh.
You're up Can we get past $1,000, you guys?
Yeah. Let's hope they don't throw another fucking curveball, I guess.
At 2,000 mark,
I ain't gonna let Roy die. That's what. Nothing. Wow.
Oh boy.
I don't know. 0.90. Fuck. We get shit like, where is Ollie North's gold buried? And now we get shit like, what is
3/4?
Yeah, what is 3/4 and a fraction?
I don't know if what you're saying.
Yeah, I don't know if you can be heard.
3/4 is 75. Because 1/4.
Because we're in North America.
Gee. Fuck, actually. What was
that?
I'm pretty sure that it's supposed to be polo. I might be wrong.
Lifeline?
Yeah.
Which lifeline?
Okay. Pick a lifeline. I think it's horse racing.
Should we do 50-50?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, that exploit let us save some time anyway,
I don't think
so.
Yachting is a fucking sport.
Certainly not the sport of King. Oh, it's a sport. It's a sport for the rich who own yachts and race them.
Horse archery.
Horse archery?
It's horse. Either polo or horse
just
racing.
Just do horse, trust me, bro.
No, it's polo.
Fuck off.
I'm gonna go with polo.
No,
two
do
to
horse.
One.
Do
it's
horse.
2-1.
Do horse. Do another lifeline, you piece of shit.
No. I think
it's
polo.
It's horse.
No, it's gotta be polo.
You guys are idiots.
Did you Google it?
No, but I know it's not. No, just say no, bro.
No, he didn't ask this last time, so we're gonna say yes.
Ah, you're fucking retarded. It's horse racing.
No, it's
I
gonna
don't
be polo.
Know how hard I gotta say
it's
it.
It's gonna be polo.
Where and what way just for fun, let's take a does look. Polo relate
fuck.
To a king? A king rides into battle on a horse.
Where he swings his mallet to club his enemies. Like in the game of polo.
Polo, use your arm.
What? Are you thinking of water polo?
I don't know what polo is.
Polo, you're riding around on a horse with a big ass hammer. You're basically playing croquet on a horse.
That's stupid.
No, the bullshit part was I was like, what's the sport of kings? Both of the 50-50 answers involve fucking horses. Literally fucking the horse.
We'll go one more round, I guess. And we'll get past 1,000.
I told you.
We won't.
Fucking horse racing.
Who wants the controller to make the
give
final
me
decisions?
This shit.
You get to make the final decisions this time since you were scorned in the last one.
Mm-hmm.
We should just, like, say nothing and offer no help and see how far you can get.
Watch, no fucking win this.
I think it'd be a pretty fucking boring let's play that way.
No, it'll be fine. I'm not saying we say nothing. I'm saying we don't do anything, like, helpful.
Ryan, has our commentary ever been strong enough to do that?
Sure it has.
The only time that I can remember is if we're, like, 3 people. That's the only time. Because then we can hold up a conversation like that time we talked about my dick for a long time.
You should be glad you weren't there for that time.
Yeah, I'd be glad.
We also talked about real dolls for a long time in that episode.
That was a really fucking weird day for me. I was crazy uncomfortable. I don't know if you heard that from all the freaking out.
No, I did. It translates really funny into the episode.
Does it?
Yeah, it does.
I don't believe you.
I almost threw up.
How many ounces are in a pound?
I don't actually know that.
So you're fucked right from the get-go. I'm pretty sure... I want to say it's 16, but I don't know
for
sure.
Three!
I'm pretty sure it's 16.
I think it's 16.
Because Imperial.
We didn't learn Imperial because...
Canadian.
Yeah, we learned the fucking...
Ounces in a drink for a pint is 16, so I'm assuming pounds pint in the drink.
Probably.
Yay, server noise.
I'll order a pound of beer.
I want a pound of beer.
Do Do you want a pound of beer or do you want a pound of beer?
Yes, yes, to both. Three.
I'd guess France, considering Bordeaux seems French.
Yeah.
Kelby, you're not going with the plan.
No, I'm not.
You're helping.
Yes, I am, because I want us to get past 1,000.
If this is wrong,
then... Okay, well, once we're past 1,000, stop helping.
Yeah.
But then...
you hit 1,000, just quit if you want. I don't care.
I've already given up.
I'm going to make Roy X go past Roy. Roy X is my Roy 2, and I'm not letting Roy 2 fail.
According to Roman numerals,
he's so advanced that he skipped whatever. Right past Roy's 1 through Roy's 2 through 9. Hey. Went right to 10.
This is US, right?
Yeah.
So
R-rated, that would be 20. 17. 18A is 18, and that's higher rating than R.
It's not 21. 21 is the legal limit for drinking in the States. Okay, you're running out of time. Make it a good point. So if we're wrong, we're blaming Kelby, right?
Yep.
You can go ahead and blame me if it's wrong.
I didn't actually know this.
Oh, he's doing the final answer bullshit. Now I'm not sure.
That's the point of the final answer bullshit.
Well, then what the fuck is 18A if it isn't 18 to get into the movie?
Ten more seconds? Okay, that's all I heard.
Yeah, you get 10 more seconds to think about.
If it's an R-rated movie, I'm pretty sure that's higher, so I'm gonna say...
Oh, no.
No.
Oh,
no. It's not 21.
It's not 17. I'm pretty sure.
It's gonna be 18. I'm almost certain it's 18. Oh, it was 17. There you go.
I'm being called by home.
Oh, it was 17. Zero.
Well, this has been us sucking at being millionaires.
I wish it was, like, not fully US-based.
Yeah, that would help if we actually understood the answers to some of these questions.
Our new imperial measurements.
That's also true.
Imperial measurement was a heavy guess, honestly.
For the 16 ounces?
Yep.
I remember hearing 16 about pounds, and so that's how I figured. Well, look at Roy X right down there.
I only know it in terms of, like, lengthwise and stuff, so 12 is all I go for.
A trade? Well, I think we were ending the episode.
Yeah. A trade, my beast.
Okay. Well, remember to like the video, comment, subscribe, and click on one of these videos on the screen.
Make sure to do a backflip while you're at it.
Yeah, if you can do it while doing a backflip, we'll feature you on an episode.
All you guys with your GoPros, film it.
By the way, this is also the home of challenge pissing. If you can piss 6 feet in the air straight up without getting wet, we'll give you absolutely nothing.
Yay.
But you get to say that you did it.
Isn't that enough incentive?
Remember though, it's gotta be like straight vertical, no angles of any sort. Like, that pee has to go straight up and straight back down.
And you have to set it all up. Like, we're not helping you set it up, but you gotta set it up. But you also have to record with one hand, so, I mean, whatever. You got it. If you can do it, you got it.
All you guys with GoPros, film it.